Welcome to my channel. Click to subscribe for more videos. Over the course of this journey on a ticket with Hillary Clinton, Tim Kaine will give a lot of speeches to crowds across the country. He gave the biggest speech of his career last week in a primetime address at the Democratic National Convention when he formally accepted the party's nomination for vice president. But when he returned home Monday night for his first solo rally of the campaign in front of a packed, charged gymnasium in his hometown, an emotional and reflective Kaine told those gathered before him that what he was about to say was going to be harder than anything else he would say over the course of this experience. "This will be the hardest speech that I will give through the entire campaign," he told them. Kaine spoke about what it was like appearing in front of millions at the DNC, then continued, "This speech is harder. How do I sum up and then give thanks for 32 years of friendship in RVA? What I know about public service, you taught me, everything I know and everything I've learned from you. Thanks for staying with us. Subscribe my channel."